wasn't understanding what's going on. There was so much beauty in the street, so much anger, so much fear, and so much happiness as well, and so much hope. So yeah, I want to say that the gender, the ethnicity, the religion, the sexuality are irrelevant in times of revolution, and we are revolting not only to let them resign, but also to let this way of thinking resign.